New question, Ali. Come on.
Shahrukh, you heard the standards award. What are you expecting out of the whole show? That's already happened.
I'm really sorry, you know, I'm coming straight from work. So I don't know who all are performing, but I'm sure it'll be fun. It's a Star Girl Producers Award. So it's our duty to be here. And I like this venue. I think it's one of the finer venues in the country. So it'll be more interesting, and hopefully we'll catch them here a little late.
Expecting an award today, Shahrukh?
If you get it good, otherwise we'll work harder. अभी इतने अवार्ड हो गए कि हर किसी को कोई ना कोई कहीं ना कहीं अवार्ड मिल ही जाता है. There are too many award functions now, yeah. So there's no target like that. You just work hard. I'm fortunate this year to have done Chennai Express with Rohit, and things have turned out well. So you don't plan it like this, yeah.
But Shahrukh Salman's known for his hosting style. So something on that. Looking forward to it.
Do you think I'll comment on that? Thank you. Bless you.
Good evening, Shahrukh.
Hello.
इंतजार कर रहे थे काफी समय से आपका.
क्या बात कर रहे हो?
जी
अच्छा,
कल रात को भी इंतजार किया था फिल्म के नॉमिनेशन में.
कहाँ अब हाँ यार, मैं काम में शूटिंग कर रहा हूँ ना यार, पिक्चर भी बनानी है.
कोई भी अवार्ड्स आपके बिना पूरे नहीं हो सकते.
No, that's not true. I think all awards get complete without me. But it's nice to be appreciated and welcomed at all the award functions.
International cinema actor ka bhi award mila hai aapko bhi shayad?
Yeah, an Asianet award, yeah. That was very nice. Mamooty sahab aur Mohanlal ji the wahan pe. To bahut izzat di, bahut pyar diya aur bahut acha laga.
Kuch kaam aap Shahrukh, you're a producer. There have been lots of issues about copyrights and royalties when it comes to music directors and artists. What is your take on this issue?
Yeah, there is an issue. I think there are some new rules that need to be come out, and there are both sides to it. And I think there are a lot of discussions. It's been going on for 3 years now. So I hopefully will get resolved between the music company, the music directors and singers, and the producers. Because, you know, it's a different concept. I mean, this is hardly the place, but you should have a bigger interviews of both sides and understand, you know, that how it has to be passed, how it has to be done. And it should be done because we're all friends. We all have to work together. We have been working together. So it should have no animosity, and it should be done in the nicest possible way.
Also,
2014, there are lots of women-centric movies coming out with the Rishkiya Gulab Gang.
I'm dying to see the Rishkiya. I told Madhuri I'm going to go and see it. Sounds and looks very good. I read the script earlier when Vishal was making it. And I'm dying to see Gulab Gang also, my favorite actors in them. So yeah, it's really nice when you have roles like this. And you know, I was just talking to Rohit while we were driving here. That is so important that films, which are not just women-centric, but give credibility and good roles to great actors like Madhuri and Juhi and Shridevi and so many more, which I'm not mentioning right now. Because otherwise, we are all the time only talking about youths and so obsessed with it. And internationally it's not. I was just telling them, if Meryl Streep is sitting in an award function, everybody else is scared, as ever young you may be, that Meryl Streep will win it. You go to watch her films. And I think that's the kind of cinema, when we talk about Indian cinema evolving, that's the kind of cinema we should also have. I think it's a wonderful year for Deepika. Sabko malum hai, aur mujhe aisa lagta hai ki sare award functions mein wo sare award jeetenge, aur unka jeetne ka haq hai. जिस फिल्म के लिए भी जीते, हमारी शुभकामनाएं चेन्नई एक्सप्रेस की तरफ से हैं. हमारी फिल्म के लिए मिलेगा तो खुशी और भी दोहरी होगी. बट वी आर वेरी हैप्पी. आई थिंक इट्स द बिगेस्ट ईयर फॉर